We are following a breaking news alert. A grand jury has indicted the captain of a tourist boat in Missouri that sank and killed 17 people back in July. Kenneth Scott McKee is now facing 17 counts of misconduct, negligence, and inattention to duty by a ship's officer. The duck boat was carrying 31 people in Branson when a storm hit with strong winds, causing the boat to sink.